this is Shweta. Welcome to my classes. Today we will be understanding how to find protons, neutrons and electrons. So these are the basic atomic particles, isn't it? So now we will try to understand if any element is given or atom is given, then how to determine protons, neutrons and electrons. You know that protons we will take it as P. Okay, we have to find this. Neutrons I'll take it as N and electrons I'll take it as E. So we need to find all these three. So first let us understand protons. So protons are nothing but it is the atomic number. So atomic number of elements, what it will be, so many protons will be there. So we can take it as the protons is equal to atomic number. What is the atomic number of an element? That itself will be your protons, number of protons. Clear? So it will be the atomic number. So atomic number, how it is represented? It is represented by Z. This should be knowing. Then coming to neutrons. Neutrons is nothing but it is the, what you have to do is, you have to subtract mass number minus atomic number. You have to subtract mass number minus atomic number. So here mass number is what? Mass number is represented by capital A, and this is nothing but your atomic number is represented by minus Z. So it will be A minus Z. Clear? Then electrons. So electrons are nothing but it will be also same as that of protons. Why? Because if any atom is neutral, so if atom is neutral, so when it is said to be neutral? When positive charge is equal to negative charge. So positive charge is nothing but protons. How many protons should be there? The same number of negative charge should be there. Negative charge is nothing but your electrons. So how many protons should be there? So many electrons should be there. They should be equal for a neutral atom. So I can take electrons is equal to, that is nothing but number of protons always. So number of protons is nothing but your atomic number. So I can write it as atomic number, that is Z. Clear? So now you got the three formulas how to find. So protons and electrons will be always same. It will be equal to the atomic number. Just neutrons, what you have to do? You have to subtract mass number minus atomic number. For this example, we will try to find protons, neutrons and electrons. So first, protons, how we will tell? So this is atomic number and this is mass number and this is oxygen atom. Clear? So protons means what you are going to find? Atomic number. So here atomic number is 8. So protons also will be 8. Clear? Directly. And how about electrons? First we will write off electrons. Electrons will be again number of protons. So I can directly write electrons also as 8. Why? Because these both will be equal for a neutral atom. Clear? And how about neutrons? Neutrons means what I need to do? Mass number minus atomic number. What is mass number here? 16. So I'll write it as neutrons is equal to 16 minus 8. That is equal to 8. Clear? So your protons, neutrons and electrons are found just using these three formulas. So these are the basic for any chemist to be known. So this is the way to find protons, neutrons and electrons.